So let's get two cards selected from the deck. The first card from the center of the deck, so let's say the Three of Diamonds, which I'll leave about in the center of the deck, and we'll also use the top card, the King of Diamonds. I'm going to try and cause the two cards to actually switch places, just like that. There's the three, and there's the king.